be your husband in about 3 hours. Today's really exciting for both of us. We've been waiting for it for a long time.
I just want to spend the rest of my life with you, and I can't believe today's finally here. And I love you. I can't wait to see you.
It's raining out right now, and I guess that's a good thing. Some people say it's good luck, but I guess we don't really need good luck, right?
Matthew and Leah, you've come before us and before God and have expressed your desire to be husband and wife. You've shown your love and affection by joining hands, have made promises of faith and devotion, each to the other, and have sealed these promises by the giving and receiving of rings. Therefore, with the love and blessings of your family and friends, I now pronounce you husband and wife. And the two will become one, so they are no longer two, but one. What God has joined together, let man not separate. May God bless you both and your marriage. You may kiss the bride.
More than the greatest love the world has known, this is the love that I give to you alone. More than the simple words I try to say, I only live to love you more each day. More than you'll ever know, my arms long to hold you, so my life will be in your keeping, waking, sleeping, laughing, weeping, longer than always is a long, long time. But far beyond forever, you'll be mine. I know I never lived before, and my heart is very sure no one else could love you more than the greatest love the world has known. This is the love that I give to you alone. More than the simple words I try to say, I only live to love you more each day. More than you'll ever know, my arms got to hold you, so my life will be in your keeping, waking, sleeping, laughing, weeping.
I cannot express in enough words how much I love you both, Leah as a sister and Matthew as a brother.
I also want to congratulate both their families tonight and their parents. You guys did a great job raising such wonderful people and giving us all the opportunity to be here today to celebrate them together. So cheers, a toast to Matt and Leah.
So cheers to you, Leah and Matthew. I love you both.
Who